Welcome to the Voice of America's News Words.
This week, we hear from a Syrian refugee who settled in the Netherlands. Underestimated.
At the United Nations Summit for Refugees and Migrants, refugee Mohammed Badran spoke of his experience.
There is intense public fear about refugees. As young refugees, we face this anger and fear every day. Doors are closed to us. Higher education is denied to us. We are often dismissed and underestimated.
To be underestimated is to be thought of as less in ability, influence, or value than you truly are.